Now for his first shift of the season, Kevin Kaminski. The killer is back. He knows the folks are watching tonight in Churchbridge, Saskatchewan. Kevin wants to pass on his hello to everybody watching back home. Killer is ready to go out there tonight. Berube has joined him along with Mike Eagles. This is Otto, Podine, and Zubris for the Philadelphia Flyers. Here is Mike Eagles. Uses the boards to get it into the Flyer zone. Eagles with the forecheck. Kaminski after Zubris. Zubris reverses the flow and the Flyers start back. Podine, trouble with that. And he's met up with a nice check by Eagles. Here comes Otto. Snaps it. Kolzik had it. Lost it. And now they've got to scramble again. Puck continues to be dug for. Otto and Berube battling each other behind the net. Now the gloves, at least the helmets are off. The gloves may be following shortly as play works its way back up ice. And we're going to get a stoppage in play. No penalty as Don Koharski did not blow the whistle. It was linesman Kevin Collins. So the Chief ready to go. The Caps have been outshot early.